And there he was, this young boy, stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his finger, singing my life with his words.